So now it's about the type and the position. So that's how you identify the structures. Then, as I show you here, this is the structures factor recorded on the detector. So you can have the patterns. But also you can see not all the spots are the same. Not just they have different positions. This is decided by the HKL, like I labeled it.